I've had about, I want to say, 6 surgeries over the past couple years, but I want to say maybe 16 surgeries altogether throughout my life. I just turned 28. And I've had 2 kidney transplants. I have endometriosis, a whole slew of things. And about 2.5 years ago, I can't even do the math right anymore because time is like fleeting, but I went into rejection and I had to go on dialysis. And
while you were working on Modern Family?
While I was working on Modern Family,